זוהר פרשת נשוא, יום חמישי. תנאי, אמר רבי יוסף בשעתה דקנה פריס ידוי, אסיר לילי עמל הסתכל אבי, משום לשכים תאשריה בידוי. אמר רבי ישחק, יחי כיוון דלך אמן, מה אכפת להו? זה הכתיב, כי לא יראני האדם וחי, בחיון לך אמן, אבל באמת יראון חמד. We have learned that when the Kohanim spread their hands to do the Berakha, it is forbidden to look at them because the Shekhinah rests on their hands. But it says, you know, we don't see the Shekhinah. So why would you say that we are going to see it if we look at the hands of the Kohanim? He says it is written that that the man cannot look at me and stay alive. But this is when a man is alive. But we know that a man is able to see the Shekhinah when he passes away. So Amarli, Yishuv Dishuva Kadisha Rimiza Beazbarim Diado Yubarei Barnash Lidachela Yafal Gav Dila Chama Shekhinta Labaran Nistakila Bidehu Dikane Yiginda Nistakichu Nima Hafisa Negev Shekhinta. It says the Shem HaKadosh is on the fingers. I mean, there's a remez, there's an insinuation. Huh? That the name, which is the name of Yudkei Vavkei, and we know that if you spell the name Yudkei Vavkei, I mean, take a Yud, a Yud Vav Dalet, okay, you get 10 letters. So those 10 letters are inserted in the 10 fingers, the way the Kohen puts his 10 fingers, okay? So there is a remez to the Shem and to the 10 Sefirot. And the 10 Sefirot are what we call the Kisei HaMerkava, which is where the Shekhinah is. And even if we are not looking really at the Shekhinah, if we look at the fingers, okay, because it is that also men have to have a certain attitude when the Kohanim are doing the Berakha, an attitude of modesty, just modesty, because something very important is happening. Tana beishata dekana parsiyado Shekhinah malimita dechilu beimata. And we have learned that at that time, that when the Kohen spreads his hand, like we said, men have to be with a lot of sniut and a lot of ira, a lot of aw and a lot of fear, well, you know, in a way. And to know that at this time, that's what we call et atzot, which is a moment of bounty. And this is in all the worlds, and everything is being blessed. The Elonim and Tachtonim, the superior beings, and the beings in this dimension. And there is no rigors. The rigors are annulled at this moment. And this is also a moment where the hidden is revealed, which is this hidden. Is the atikin, what we call the parsuf arichenpin, which is the sefirat keter, which is inside all the sefirot, right? So it's revealed at this moment, right? And it's revealed how? By giving the blessing to the lower configuration of zeirenpin. Amar Yishimon, v'hanetelat kare reshion, yud, the three pesukim that the Kohanim say start with the letter Yud, right? Yibarechecha, and then Ya'er, and then Yisa. This is to show what we call the Emuna Sheleva, the Emuna, the complete Emuna. That the Atik, which is so inside Arichempin, right, that will give this blessing, and this goes through a system that's to Abba, Ima, Zerenpin, and then to the Mafut, and finally to us, right? So this three Yud is for the Zerenpin to receive this Berachot. And when we say Yibarechecha, that's what it means. There's a he that the Kohanim say for Zerenpin to get it. But when we say Vishmerecha, which is the last word, right? this is that this shefa, that this beracha, this abundance, will come from the Yerenpin and come to us in this dimension. ריבונו של העולם, אני שלח לך במותי שלך וכולי. אמי משום דעי שחת השתכחו ולחמים בעלמא כולהו. מנדי ברי סדותי וצעי תפך לדינה ללחמי. He said, we have learned from Rabbi Shimon that one that had a bad dream should come to the synagogue the day after if possible, as soon as possible. And when the Kohanim or the Kohen does his beracha, that he should do this small beracha which says, Master of the world, I am yours and my dreams are yours. You should say that because at that moment there is an abundance of bounty. And if the dream was of like a bad omen, right, it will be turned around into a good dream. And this is the power of the Berakhat Kohanim to bring down what we call this etchatzon, this moment of bounty, and to transmit to us this abundance. And even if we do need it for something particular, as we are tormented because of something or a bad dream, that if it can turn this around, so it will be positive. Amen.